Gasman, to be honest, at the end of last season. It's not happening.
Perhaps. They have him this season.
They have him this season.
Where are passports?
They have called me Piotr, valid diplomats, three strong
Nexus signings. Nexus has a passport.
Nexus has a passport now, so that's really important. Because he didn't have a passport and couldn't go to Moscow or America. Well, all is done and dusted. That was then, this is now, as Mojo would say, shoulda, woulda, coulda. Now we are getting ready for our next matchup, which is going to be Swift versus Kasnacrew. Swift losing yesterday, Kasnacrew winning, and winning quite convincingly 5-1. Swift losing,
well, Thursday.
5-0. Thursday, yes. My bad. Get my days mixed up.
Peter.
How do you see this one going? I think it's because we're only playing three today, which we're not used to that yet.
Honestly, Kasna should be able to take them down, but don't underestimate Swift. I mean, they are that kind of team that can always come back. But before that, I think it's fair to say we all deserve a little bit of break after that very, very quick match. So when we come back, the action continues. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.